In this video, we will show you how to change the lens on the Lumix DMC GX1. By changing the lens, you'll increase your picture taking options and further your enjoyment of the camera. Let's start by looking at detaching the lens. Change the lens only after the lens barrel is retracted. Put the lens cap on and make sure that the camera is turned off. Never push the lens barrel in with your fingers. This will cause damage to the lens. While pressing on the lens release, rotate the lens towards the arrow until it stops, and then remove. To attach the lens, remove the lens rear cap from the lens. Align the lens fitting red marks, and then rotate the lens in the direction of the arrow until it clicks. Enjoy your Panasonic Lumix camera.